One thing that we should do when we're installing systems is figure out where we would normally install a 90 and see if we can make a bend support work. And so when I say bend support, I know that Supply House sent me. Yep. So this is a 3/4 inch EP bend support, and this works with 3/4 inch pipe. Where did my 3/4 inch pipe go? All right. I'll show you real quick how to snap these in place. So I start up here, I get that in place, and then I bend this around. Now, make sure you can get some leverage, and it's really tough to do this on camera, so don't judge me. Ah, perfection. So this is an EP bend support. You can see it's got holes in there. If I want to, I can mount that directly to the structure, or I can use a metal bend support, which, yep, I got one of those too. A 3/4 inch metal bend support looks just like this. I've had people ask me, can I use larger bend supports? Like, can I use a 1 inch bend support for 3/4 inch pipe, or a 3/4 inch bend support on 1/2 inch pipe? And absolutely you can. We're just using it to control the bend. A 1/2 inch pipe is going to be a little bit looser than a 3/4 inch bend support. So just keep in mind that if the pipe's moving too much, it might pop out of that bend support, and then you won't have that support in place anymore. For metal bend support, I'm going to do the same thing. All right, perfect. So I've got two bend supports on there. I haven't used an elbow. I haven't compromised the performance of the system at this point. And I've saved money by not doing two Propex connections, by not buying an elbow, and by not spending the time to make those two connections. So that's how you would do a 3/4 inch bend support. 1/2 inch bend supports come in a lot of shapes and sizes. Here I've got a metal 1/2 inch bend support. I'm just going to throw that on there. 1/2 inch is a lot easier to do, but it's also a lot easier to kink if you're not careful. So control that bend using a 1/2 inch metal bend support that looks like that. And these don't have holes in them to mount to the structure. Or I can use an engineered polymer 1/2 inch bend support that does have a hole in it. So I can mount that to the structure, and I'm just going to follow it that way. Okay, no fittings. Better performance, and it looks really nice. So that's basically how you use bend supports. We sell bend supports for 1 inch pipe, 3/4 inch pipe, 5/8 inch pipe, 1/2 inch pipe, and 3/8 inch pipe.